The Pennsylvania Capitol is closing to the public starting Monday amid a surge in COVID-19 cases. All interior venues of the Capitol complex in Harrisburg are going to stay closed until further notice. The governor's office and General Assembly will continue to operate with access limited to employees and others with credentials. Pennsylvania is averaging 6,800 new virus cases per day, up 23% in 2 weeks, according to the Associated Press. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.